Simon, we're going to the vet.
We're going to the vet. The vet. The vet.
So Simon's coming to the vet today, and we've never been to this vet before, and he doesn't like to go to the vet, for obvious reasons. Number one is he really doesn't like thermometers up his ass. That's sort of his biggest pet peeve with going to the vet. Do you want a thermometer up your butt?
We're going to the vet.
You have to go, okay? He hates me. Look at him. He's gonna hate me. He hates me.
Do you want a thermometer up your butt? Up your butt?
I'm trying to help him. He needs vaccinations. He's not sick. So I know, I've always got to explain those kinds of things. He's not dying, he's not sick. He needs vaccinations.
You know our love was meant to be.
What's your favorite easy listening song? This is for people of a certain age, because kids, they don't even know. They don't know what easy listening is. They have not had the great opportunity to understand what easy listening is. And I'm talking about Coasting Through Your Night. I'm talking about the love songs of the 70s and 80s. I'm talking about, God, some great fucking tunes. Woo! Huge. It's like I'm a grandma. I'm like an old lady. Like, it's like that cliche old lady thing.
Warning, we're going to escape from the planet of the apes. And
Simon, you look miserable. You look terrible. You look miserable, buddy. I go through YouTube funks, and I think we all do. And, sometimes you're like, what am I doing? What is this for? This makes no sense. Andrew. Andrew. Are you playing Grand Theft Auto and speaking Shakespeare at the same time? This is what drives me nuts about my boyfriend. He never responds! Andrew! Ugh. Andrew! Simon, it's supposed to be a very good establishment. It got 5 stars on Yelp.com. Does that mean anything to you? I don't know if I'm gonna film in there. I'm gonna try. I'm trying to build my filming balls. You know what I mean? Take the bad, you got the rest, and there you have is the facts of life. I don't know what I'm talking about, don't know what I'm talking about. I don't know what I'm talking about, don't know what I'm talking about.
I just can't smile.
I just am happy people are watching. You know what? All in all, if I can, look at me, look at above the suit. All in all, I could lower it. I'll get like 15 comments. I'll get 15 comments of people saying, lower the steering wheel. And you know, that's easy to say after the fact, but when it's happening and you're just driving and feeling it, feeling the wind in your hair.
Can't smile without you. can't laugh and I can't sing. I'm finding it hard to do anything. You see,